Why does a metal coin sink in water while ships, even though they are much heavier, float? The secret is in their density. Density is simply mass divided by volume. Fresh water has a density of 1 gram per cubic centimeter. Salt water is a bit denser, but still very close to that value. Now let's make this clear. If you divide a ship's mass by its volume, and the result is less than the density of water, the ship floats. So what makes a ship's volume big enough for its density to be lower than water? Ships have a lot of air spaces inside. Passenger areas, engine rooms, cabins, and the structural frame are examples of parts that are not made entirely of solid material, and they have lots of air pockets inside. These air pockets increase the volume a lot without adding much weight. Because density is mass divided by volume, having a bigger volume means the density is lower. Ships are designed so their average density stays below water's density, which is why they don't sink.